It's almost the end of January, and you know what that means. It means that a lot of people have already failed their New Year's resolutions. And I'm not trying to be pessimistic or a big downer, but that's just the reality. And when it comes to New Year's resolutions, we create these because we want a preferred future. We want ourselves to go from one place to another. And ultimately, I think we create New Year's resolutions because we want our future to be good. We want our future to be something we can look forward to, and we want to be something that we're not. As a Christian, I try and approach New Year's resolutions a little bit differently. Yes, I have a bunch of goals that I like to accomplish. I really want to run more, I want to read more, and I want to write more. Those are some things I just want to do. But really, when it comes to New Year's resolutions, for me as a Christian, what I want is for God's plan to actually come about in my life. Because it's not as much about what I want for my life, it's more about what God wants for my life, letting His will be done in my life as it is in heaven. But how does God's plan actually get accomplished in our lives? In Romans 8:28 it says, God works all things for the good of those who love Him. Basically, if we pursue and we love God, God's plan, which is good for us, is going to be worked out. It might not be what we expect, it might not even be what we define as a good plan, but God's purpose will come about if we do that one thing, which is to love Him. So when it comes to New Year's resolutions, yes, I have a whole list of things that I like to do, but there's just really one main thing that I know I need to do if I want to see that preferred future, and that is simply to love God in 2019.